myself call Menteri Pendidikan dan juga Exco Pendidikan di Johor to monitor every single school, because I got images and report of certain school where the teacher themselves encourage young kids to carry weapon. Walaupun benda tu adalah mainan, bukan a real weapon, but what message are you trying to pass here? Saya rasa we should improve kita punya sistem pendidikan kita, the syllabus of education in this country. Because today, whatever problem you see, bermula daripada situ. Lack of education. Saya nak tengok rakyat saya bijak, boleh fikir dengan cara rasional apabila mereka membuat satu penilaian. Bukan senang sangat terpengaruh, senang sangat percaya, senang sangat memikir ikutkan emosi. I want them to fikir pakai minda mereka sendiri. Juga saya want to monitor all schools, quality of teachers, program-program di sekolah. Even sekolah agama, education is the most important, because that is the only way kita boleh mengelakkan ada that extremism punya mindset dalam negeri ini.